because I have something worth living for.
You were right. When you told Professor Snape that one was failing you, it will always fail. I killed Snape. But what if the one never belonged to Snape? What if its allegiance was always to someone else? Come on, Tom. Let's finish this the way we started it. Together.